Right. Let's, oh, there is a save button. Oh, okay. And it auto says, okay, I need to make sure I utilize that. I honestly never know that. Never knew that. Never knowed. I never knowed it. Never knew that was there. Let's progress forward. We got everything done here.
石田方も西国の調略を進めておるようだが、分があるのは吉川、小早川を調略したこちら。ウィリアム、大阪は華やかな町、お主にぜひ見せたいと思っておった。帝のおわす京にも近い。 ついに大阪で 家康様にお目通りが叶うぞ。Osaka?
Yasu Tokugawa?
Omoteを上げ!
This one has absolutely no power. Anzo, do you seriously follow this pretentious little prick?
What are
you saying? Toriidono,
こやつはもっと名護を話しておったであろう。それに半蔵、そこもとが事前に話しておったのではないか。何がおかしいんじゃ。まあまあ、トリードの半蔵殿の推挙もあることですし、全く口頭無形と切って捨てるもいかがなものかと。拙者に等しい案がありもうす。よっバトン。
Oh, lots of... What is this? Spider-Nest Castle. Battle of Oshi Bridge. This is the one I was thinking of. The Ogress. Let's do this one first. As war turns on, faith falters, even more temples fall to decay, but the spiritual power inherited to holy grounds can serve as a beacon to yokai and other evil spirits, transferring many abandoned temples into dens of malice. Oh, I think I remember this mission. How many do we gotta find? Zero. We get no extra, huh? I think we're supposed to do Spider-Nest Castle first.
どこなの? 私が分からないの?
And a great mod would be auto pickup. What got you, Redbeard Kamuzo Yokai? Oh, Basil. You again? The hell was that? Like a sentient umbrella? Question, sir. I got miffed. This is one of those spirit ladies. Oh. That is it. Oops. Okay. Okay. What the hell? Okay. Bruh. If you're just gonna stun lock me, then it doesn't matter what I do. Fucking bullshit, man. I don't care about the... Jerks. Oh, he's pulled up. Oh, I can't look at him. So you should be able to fight these after you defeat whatever is here. You know? I mean, I was doing fine until I got pinned in a corner by the four flaming buttholes. And you couldn't get out. There was nothing you could do. Once those shitheads are on you, it's over. And that's just... I mean, you can't dodge out of it. You can't hit. You're just constantly stun locked, and that's pretty shitty, even for a Souls-like. Oh, so if I do it again, I get high quality wood and lacquer. Nice. No, I don't want to do it again. What's wrong with you? I mean, I don't know why you would hold on to those. Oh, do I want to try this one? Because this guy... You get hardly any amrita out of it, but this is the one you can cheese. He's a real pain in the ass. Yeah, it's a giant ghost. Might as well get it out of the way. If it's the one I'm thinking of. I don't know. Yep, it is. I want to say it's like right here, but you have to progress. Well, this is interesting. He's never let me down this before. Oh, there it is. See, now it's on. I think you have to be past the bridge or something. The middle of the bridge. 01. Is it allowing me to cheese him? This is new. Yep, there he comes. Yeah, see, it's interesting. Can't target him. I wonder if I can hit him with a bomb. yes. Screw this mission because this guy sucks. But he's good for farming revenants. You come here and just farm the revenants to your heart's content if you need all the glory or what have you. Perfect opportunity to put on the one hit kills, right? Come here and just farm revenants to heart's content. Yes. Perfect. Book of Reincarnation is a respec. Okay, now we can go do this. So now we have 5. Yeah, he's a level 2 difficulty is bullcrap, but dang. He's a room of strange creatures attacking travelers. Shiga-san, it's truly our yokai master Anjin's present. I looked up what Anjin meant. It means pilot in Japanese, like of a ship at the time. So that's very interesting. I'm sure I'm butchering the pronunciation of it, but Masanushi Isahide. And Nioh 2 apparently is a prequel, but as it continues on, will it kind of be interspersed in the timeline of this game. This is very interesting. I'll keep the bombs. Maybe guys at 9. It is 9. Okay. Spider web, so we got spiders here. Huh? I remember this one. Yeah, there's like a hidden achievement. I think I got it. I'll have to look it up. Where you get all the, you get these fragments of some teapot or something, tea kettle. But you gotta kill these big ass spiders to do it. We're gonna do it all, so. Get wrecked with my overpoweredness. See where, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, I'd say that's a big ass spider. Look how slow I am, oh my god. Alright, so... So we're cheesing those little jerks, the giant spiders. There was a mission here we had to fight some dude, I don't remember what. It was tough as nails, I remember I struggled with him for the longest time. But it was a great farming for equipment. Oh, we're gonna go back and explore the other way, but I'm gonna get this going. Oh, can we do this one? I need one more. Okay, fine, we'll do that. Just get a blessing going. Whoa, what the heck? We need to go this way. Coming for you. How do we get back over there onto that? Okay, it's from another zone. All right, not here. Actually, you know what? Perfect on these little pukes. I'm gonna get my familiarity up with it. Not familiarity, but proficiency, excuse me. As you get more proficient. Whoa. Oh, this guy, huh? I ain't messing around with you. I think I hear a fan player. Yeah, I do. Look how much damage you did. Just a little basic bitch. I hear you, little buddy. Got our two. Oh wait, where am I? Oh, this is new. Funny how my movement speed should be low. Oh my god. Oh. One of these areas, huh? Before I go attack it. Oh hell. Let me open it, run back around and get that before I rest. I don't know if this is where the dung eater is or not. Nope. I want Amrita. How is it that I am completely missing you? So stupid, man. Death by spider. Oh god. Now that's just cheap, even for you, game. I get the attack, but maybe I can just hit it with something to bring him out, because yeah, it is this one that has the side missions, because I remember running through that. I remember the pool, you know, having to farm these guys. At least that doesn't respawn, so that's nice. Ugh.